There's ball four. From third base comes Escobar, and the Braves lead it 2-0.
Watch velocity a little bit.
This is out towards right center field. JD Drew on the run. JD can't get it. Back to the wall is scoring from second base. He is McCann in the second. Goes Garrett Anderson, and the Atlanta Braves take a 5-0 lead.
This is about this inning, throwing the ball right down Broadway. This ball is up easy.
Into center field, a base hit. Here comes Chipper Jones being waved around. Jacoby Ellsbury, no throw, and the Braves take a 7-2 lead. Yeah, you're right. The second only to Tony La Russa. Out to right field on the run is Drew. He'll make the catch, tagging at third is Chipper Jones. He'll score, and the Braves take an 8-2 lead.